While chilling one day, not knowing what to do, I thought I'd get my friend and go to the zoo. We didn't see an elephant or a cage. Someone had put them all on the stage. There were lumps and bumps and all kinds of grind. You know those elephants wouldn't stay in line. I said, I know just what they need. Let's teach them all to do the Wayman Reed. We practiced and practiced all day long to teach these elephants the elephant song. They looked at us with tight lips, just kept on moving those big elephant hips. And elephant dancing is a thing to see. And that's when I noticed they were looking at me. I said, come on, elephants, come on, let's go. And that's when one of them stepped on my toe. Elephant stepped on my foot. 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 You must give elephant a dirty look. Limits. Elephant dancing is a pretty good gimmick. I looked at my watch, it was getting late. It was about time to open the gate. People came in to see the show. Someone said, hey, look, that's Maceo. I said, can I have your attention, please? These elephants are about to dance you down to your knees. They bumped and grind and swayed all day. Started thinking about after the show, hey. I said, come on, it's not time to eat. We got to get the crowd up off their feet. We got to keep going for a while yet. Gotta help the owner out of debt. I said, anyway, after this, there's another show. And again, same elephant, same toe. Elephant stepped on my foot. 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 Elephant stepped on my foot.
You must give elephant a dirty love.
I know what I'll do. I'll feed him some of this.
Elephant stepped on it.